Both Taupo Bungee and Mokai Gravity Canyon have a fairly strong commitment to the communities that they exist in. At Taupo Bungee, we take up to 6 students a year on work type programs where they spend a day a week on site working on crew. We spend a large amount of time supporting local organisations, schools, not-for-profit charities by donations of activities, fundraising activities on site, things like that. Mokai Gravity Canyon also supports the communities of Rangitiki, Manawatu and Ruapehu by, once again, donations of prizes for auctions, charity auctions, fundraising events, which is all part of our overarching plan for both companies. Taupo Bungee is successful partly by virtue of the environment that we're in. This beautiful river valley and river basin creates as much success for us as the actual bungee jumping operation does. Consequently, we and I feel a responsibility to the environment that we're in. We have a crew of people who are heavily committed to environmental issues and our environment. Consequently, in recent years, we have developed an environmental and sustainability policy with our crew, and what that has meant is that we have adopted this portion of the river, and our crew and myself and others are involved in removing all of the weed and noxious plants from this area, and the long-term goal is to replant with natives, increase the bird life, and just generally make the area far more attractive than what it is now. We are about a year into a partnership with DOC where we have once again adopted the canyon and the reserve area down there and have started work on clearing noxious plants, weeds, etc. from down there. Longer term, we plan to assist them with the creation of walk tracks down at the river level, pest eradication, some trapping, which will make that area a much more scenic area to walk around in. There's a large amount of bird life down there, there's a large amount of native trees down there that we want to encourage and ensure that they develop well down there as well.